built in 1897 by Daniel Keller to avoid toll bridges. Gow's Bridge, built of locally quarried limestone, is Guelph's only surviving example of the original stone bridges that span Speed River. It became known as Gow's Bridge. This was due to its proximity next to Gow's Mill. Peter Gow was an important figure, being elected for mayor in 1866.